I'm Herschel Bullen, and you're not. Remember that old joke? Dan Waldis on the piano. The great Kenji Ihara on guitar. Bobby James on the drums. And amazing Alex Rowe on the bass. All these guys are amazing, and I'm very lucky to have them. 40% of the band checked out with COVID within the last 10 days, so sorry that Denson couldn't be here, Denson Angelo, and sorry that Parker Swenson couldn't be here, but they are ill, and we wish them the best. Also, we would like to obviously extend a big thanks to Excellence in the Community for having us, the Gallivan Center for having us, Dane's Music for the marvelous Steinway piano that Dan's playing, Salt Lake City Redevelopment Agency, Salt Lake City Mayor Aaron Mendenhall, and the Salt Lake City Council, and the Utah State Division of Arts and Museums. Big thanks to all of them, and we wouldn't be here without them, and we really appreciate it during this time of rather sort of a drought for musicians. Anyway, we played three tunes. I'm going to look at my cheat sheet. Just in Time was the first one. It's a Jules Stein composition, Bells Are Ringing. Is the movie it was from in 1960. Yesterday, those two busybodies, Lennon and McCartney, actually this was in a movie in 2019 called Yesterday, but Yesterday is the tune that we played, and then Our Love Is Here to Stay is the last one, and that's a Gershwin tune, 1951, An American in Paris. The next tune we're going to play is Laura, and that was by David Raskin, great composer, 1944 movie Laura. Dan? Thank you. Chaplin's tune. A lot of people don't know that Charlie wrote that, but it's a very nice tune. It has some nice lyrics. I don't know who wrote the lyrics, At any rate, the next tune is usually associated with Duke Ellington. It's a Billy Strayhorn tune, and a lot of confusion between who wrote what between Duke Ellington and Billy Strayhorn. Well, that's another story. At any rate, it's called Lotus Blossom, and it was in a movie, it was in Field of Dreams, yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
all should know that. That's Days of Wine and Roses, Henry Mancini. And it was in the 1962 movie, Days of Wine and Roses. And if you've ever seen that, you know what a strong movie that was. We're going to play Stella by Starlight. That was in the movie The Uninvited, way back in 1944. And My Foolish Heart after that by Victor Young. Both of those tunes by Victor Young. And that was in the 1949 movie My Foolish Heart. And, well, we'll do those and maybe I'll be back. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
That was All the Things You Are by Jerome Kern, and it was in a couple of movies, Broadway the Rhythm in 1944 and Till the Clouds Roll By in 1946. It's definitely a jazz standard and still played a lot. It's a tune with amazing structure. Jerome Kern, Oscar Hammerstein wrote some lyrics for it, which of course you did not hear. I think time to do a couple more, maybe. Shadow of Your Smile, a Johnny Mandel tune. We tried to cover the major composers from a 1965 movie, wonderful movie, The Sandpiper. And I Could Have Danced All Night from 1964, My Fair Lady. You might remember that one. Lerner and Lowe.
Thank you. Thank you.
I think we've almost outstayed our welcome. Thank you very much, everyone, for listening in. And thank you for all our sponsors for sponsoring us. Dan Waldis on piano, great piano player, great guitarist, and Kenji Ayahara. Bobby James on drums, sitting in for the first time, taking Parker Swenson's place, and Alex Rowe, fabulous bass player. So we've been very lucky, and lucky in replacing those who couldn't be here. Thanks very much.